Hi everyone, what's up Clevy Nation? Welcome back to the welcome back to the channel. If you're meeting me for the first time, my name is Clevy and it is so nice to meet you. Today I am back with checking out Queendom, and this time it is Divas of the Queendom with Maricris, Maricris Garcia, Sheryn Regis, and Bituin Escalete. And this was done, of course, All Out Sundays on the 18th of December, 2022. I cannot wait to check this out. Oh my God, you guys know that I cannot get enough of Queendom. If you're ready to do this with me, please let me know right now by smashing the like button. Don't forget to join the family, Gen Clevy Nation, by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a new video, guys. Don't forget to watch to the end of the video to find out if you are today's shoutouts. All right, Clevy Nation, in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's do this. Hey, look everywhere. Queendom, Queendom. We can't see their face yet. Ooh. Christmas is here. Amazing! Oh my God, what an intro. That was powerful. That was spellbinding. Like, they got your attention and they held it till the very end. Like, amazing. Okay. Guys, this is actually my first time hearing these other singers they are going to be singing with. So this is an avenue, you know, to listen to new singers at the same time. Oh my God. Powerful. It is ready, Christmas party here. Oh my God. Wow. Bituin, I don't know if I'm saying a name correctly, you know. Bituin Escalente. Amazing voice, powerful vocals. Thank you. Oh my God, Jessica. Harmonies. wow, Christmas is joyful, Christmas is happy. Guys, if you stumble upon any song that you know, join us and sing. Like you guys can see, I am so happy. It is almost Christmas already. I know for some countries, it is already Christmas. Like, Christmas already started. For some of us, we in Nigeria, Christmas is on the 25th of, and today is, 18th. So, we still have we still have a good number of days before it reaches us. But, oh my God, it's already in the air that we cannot take away. Do you get me? Like, so, join us, sing, be happy, be merry. Because it's the season. Oh my God. Oh, thank you, Jessica and Bituin. This is next step. Ooh, my girl.
Do you remember me?
Thank you.
Sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasy. Well, I'm all grown up now. But still need help somehow.
Maricris.
Not a child, but my heart still can dream. Oh, life's torn apart. There was one day. And right would always wear, and love will never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my only life, no wish. This is my...
Please, guys, let me talk about, Maricris, like... You can... Sing. You can sing. This is amazing. It is so, so beautiful. Oh my God. Like, you guys know how I tell you guys how ASO's like, whenever she sings, she literally performs the song. That is what you should know about ASO's. Like, she literally acts on every line. You would feel every line when she's singing it. She's not just singing it. You see, every child, like... She's a performer. Oh my God, this is amazing, Maricris. We've had Bituin. Now we're seeing Maricris. When is Sheryn Regis coming? Oh my God, this is amazing, you guys. I want to know more about them. Are they also singers? What do they do? Let me know. Wow. And like, it's like all the guests are wearing red. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Aww. Dude, they're just all so smiley. Oh, I guess this is Sheryn Regis. Marianne, thank you. Thank you. One of the most amazing voices I've heard. Wow, amazing. It's what do you think? Am I the only one thinking this way? Let me send your thoughts in the comment section. What do you think about this? Take it away, Mama. The traitor! Come on! God, this is amazing. Okay, so I of course three guests, and I'm sure they're done now. We're back to our divas, our queens. Oh my God, you guys are amazing. Maricris, Sheryn, and also, you know, Bituin, you guys are amazing. Amazing vocals, amazing voices. Like, I want to know more about them. You know, what do they do? Are they singers also? Leave the links to their songs in the comment section. Let me check them out. Because I love, you know, when I check out things like this. You get to meet new singers through the ones you know already, you know, either by collaborations or what have you. And yes, even said the avenue to meet another singer. But because they're Filipinos, why do I feel like they didn't even necessarily have to be singers? I would not be surprised if you guys tell me that one or two of them are not even singers, like professional singers. Like, they just sing for fun. Because is there any Filipino that doesn't know how to sing? Let me know. This is amazing, you guys. This song. Oh, yeah, my love. Come on, you guys, sing with us. Thank you. Anna Mama. Powerful. Woo! Felt it, man. Guys, can you see this? Can you see this? I literally had goosebumps. Like, wow. Damn it! They finished work. Ah! Okay. Oh my God, it's almost finishing. Oh my God. Can they stay more? I just wanted to sing all of the Christmas songs. Christmas Day, I'm definitely playing this. I'm just listening to it because, I mean, this is beautiful.
Oh,
Wow. Tia and Anna, thank you so much. It's how they finish all of this and they smile. Oh, there's only one person singing at the end. Then everyone comes together. Oh, girl, struck that straw. Why are you not a queen, Julianne?
Joy to the world.
Yes.
The Lord is come. Let us receive.
Thank you. I love the way that switch happened, you know. I was expecting her to, you know, sing the song to the end and just take us, kill us with the voice and the vocals and everything. And the look of the switch. If you're not dancing, you're wrong. Let's go. This is amazing. I seriously didn't even want this to end. Like, wow, incredible. Like, this is actually Christmas, you know. Guys, don't mind me going insane about all of the vocals, but they're queens. Well, Christmas is joyful, Christmas is happy, and look at them taking a song, you know, adding their own spin on it and like making it new and refreshing to listen to. Ooh. They sang that song. This is amazing. Oh my God, you guys. Let me also know your thoughts in the comment section. What do you think about this? Here are today's Instagram and YouTube shout outs. Thank you so much for being a member of Clevy Nation, for staying active on the platform, and for supporting my journey. If you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. This is my Instagram handle right here. And leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, if you have any other recommendations, you have suggestions, you know the drill. Leave it right now in the comment section. If you know that you enjoyed this, you know what to do. Smash the like button. If you love Queendom, smash it. Let me know right now. Also, don't forget to share. Christmas is all about sharing love. So make sure you go ahead and share this video. And also join the family, join Clevy Nation, by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell, so you don't miss whenever I upload new videos. All right, Clevy Nation, you know this. I can't wait to see you in the next video. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay blessed. I love you. I love you so much. And thank you for always watching. Bye, guys.